Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, first off, I just have to say, I'm so sorry if you can hear noise in the background of this video, because honestly, I've been having a week. I'm shook, not in the best way possible, because one, I've been having so many technical difficulties with editing and uploading because of my computer, and then also the Wi-Fi, and then my camera, and then like everything and anything was kind of breaking in my life. But then today, all of a sudden, the LA Water Department decided to come onto my street right in front of my house and decide to drill into the street. So, I decided to try to like work through the pain, work through the noise, because I felt inspired and I want to get, you know, I still want to get videos up, because honestly, sometimes stuff gets in the way of life. There's obstacles that come your way and you just have to like build a bridge and get over them and move on with your life and not pay attention to the noise. I'm sorry. I'm still a little bitter about that, but we are gonna get into this video, and I'm gonna be showing you how to change this day look that I've been wearing all day that feels a little crusty right now into a nighttime appropriate look. I've never done a video like this, and I was just really, really inspired to do so, especially inspired by this collection from Sigma. So this is the Nightlife by Camila Coelho collection. You guys have seen me use these products a million and one times in my videos, because one, I'm obsessed with the collection. Two, I just feel like it's very fitting for this video, you know, day to night, nightlife, okay. So yeah, I am gonna be using tons of products from this, and stay tuned for the end of this video because there is gonna be a little giveaway. But I just wanna say a quick thank you to Sigma for partnering up with me on this video, just because, I don't know. I mean, Sigma is like so... Okay, let me start from the beginning. I've used Sigma for years and years and years and years before I was ever doing YouTube, and it was always like this brand that I was like, oh my god, Sigma, yes, they're so good. And they reached out to me. They were one of the first brands that ever reached out to me when I started doing YouTube videos. Like, I was at maybe 10,000 subscribers, maybe even less. I don't really remember because, you know, it was quite a while ago, like last year. But I just feel so blessed to like be able to work with brands that I genuinely love and that I have been using before I was doing YouTube, and like, I don't know, it's just so cool, and I'm so grateful for you guys that always support me and love me and like show your love for, and show your excitement, I guess, for like when I do stuff like this, because it's just, yeah, I feel so blessed. But anyways, oh my god, okay, I'm getting emotional. I think all the terror that has been going on in my life between the editing and the uploading and the people working outside is getting to my head. So let's go ahead and get started. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and let's go ahead and get into the video. Okay, so honestly, I feel like eyes really make a huge difference in turning a look from day to night. I feel like that is the one thing that's really gonna give an extra oomph. And you can see, like, when I do daytime looks, I'm not really wearing that much makeup. I literally just have a transition shade and then some mascara on. I don't even have lashes on today. Sometimes I do wear lashes, but when I know that I'm gonna be changing into a nighttime look, like for an event or like something at night, I don't like to wear lashes, because I feel like when I put on eyeshadow over them, it gets all like crazy, and like you can see eyeshadow on the lashes, which I don't like. So we're just gonna go straight into the shadows, and I'm gonna be using the Nightlife by Camila Coelho eyeshadow palette from Sigma. And this palette is really beautiful because it has a nice range of shades that I think could work for a lot of different nighttime looks. But today I think I'm gonna be creating sort of like a smoky halo eye effect, because we already have that transition shade down. It's gonna be super good. So first thing I'm gonna do is take this dark brown shade called After Hours. I love this shade because it's very fudgy and, you know, just deep. And I'm gonna place that onto the inner and outer corners with my E55 eye shading from the Nightlife collection. And it definitely doesn't have to be perfect for this step, because we are gonna go back in and clean everything up, but I just like to get that product on there and like, look at that pigmentation. Oh girl, we see you, Sigma. And then I go in with the E25 blending brush and take the shade Topaz, which is up here, and I just go ahead and blend out the edges a little bit. And I always go back in with the shade After Hours on the E25 brush and blend the dark brown into the crease a little bit higher. This is the perfect brush to do so with, because it's very precise, and I feel like I could just place the shadow exactly where I want. And to really, really get into the nighttime spirit, I like to take the black in the palette, which is called Leather Pants, and place that just directly at the lash line and blend upwards to kind of deepen up the brown that we already have down. Now for that middle section right there where we haven't really placed much product yet, I just cleaned off my shading brush, the eye shading E55, and I'm gonna take this beautiful sort of golden champagne shade from the palette. It's called 4-Star and it is seriously like one of my favorite shades in this entire palette, and I think it's such a beautiful pop of brightness for that middle section. Ooh, I love this eyeshadow look, like literally living right now, living. Okay, you guys can tell when I get excited, I've like become so jittery. That's like me with anything, food especially. Okay, so we are gonna add some lashes on. Like I said, I'm just wearing mascara, so we kinda already have them prepped, but I think I'm gonna go in with the Flutter Lashes from, Slayla Lashes from Flutter Lashes. And these are actually more of a lighter pair for me, but I like it because the eyeshadows can really show through. And I genuinely do feel like the eyes just make a huge difference when you're turning a day look into a night look. So doing the shadow like we did, adding on some falsies, and then also smoking out the bottom lash line and adding some liner under there, that's gonna make a huge, 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 huge difference. So going back into this palette, I'm gonna first start off with Topaz over here and just put that under the lash line with my E25. And make sure to clean off your brushes in between when you're using them, especially if you don't have that many brushes, because you don't really want to be putting like black under there. Oh my god, I just swallowed some of the cleaner, but yeah, you don't want to be putting too much darkness under the eyes right away. We are going to build it up, but you definitely, oh my god, you definitely want to start off with the lighter shades. Then with a more precise brush, this is the Sigma E15 Flat Definer from the Nightlife Collection, I'm gonna take that dark brown once again and smoke out that bottom lash line, keeping this shade pretty close up to the lashes. And then for that waterline, I'm actually gonna go in with a purple liner. I know, switching it up, nighttime. Okay, nighttime rocks right here. So this is from the Nightlife Collection as well. It's in the shade Fiesta, and I'm just going to really, really tight line that lower lash line and then smoke it out a little bit with that same E15 brush. Ooh, okay. We got those eyes on fleek now. Last up for the eyes though, I do want to amp up that inner corner highlight because I feel like we lost a little bit during the blending process. So taking 4-Star again on a Sigma E36 blending, I'm just popping that right into the inner corner. Alrighty, eyes are complete and I'm feeling it, okay? We ready to run this town out here. But I do want to add on some more blush and bronzer because honestly, blush and bronzer are the first things to wear off on your makeup because they're powder, you know what I mean? So that's what you're gonna really want to touch up for your nighttime festivities. So for my bronzer, I'm gonna be using the Limelight Bronzer from Sigma, and I'm just taking this on the Nightlife Large Angled Contour. Do you love this, these brushes? I really, really like the packaging because they're like black and sparkly, just like my soul. I'm just kidding, totally kidding. I mean, sparkles, yes. Black, I don't know. But I am gonna take the bronzer on this brush and just sort of touch up the bronzer that I already had down from the daytime. Then for blush, same thing. It doesn't even look like I have blush on anymore because that is one of the products that is going to wear off the quickest on your face when you're wearing it throughout the day. So I'm gonna take this gorgeous blush. You guys know I really like peachy corally tones because they bring out the warmth in your skin. So this is actually one of my favorite blushes that Sigma makes. So this is the powder blush in Hot Spot, and I'm just taking that on the same exact brush, sweeping it onto the apples of the cheeks and blending backwards. Alrighty, who's ready to go clubbing now? Honestly, I am. So I'm just gonna finish off with the lips. This is the Nightlife In Fine Feather Lip Liner. It's a really, really beautiful rosy color. And we're gonna be lining the outer portion and then kind of blending inwards to create almost like an ombre effect. Dude, these lip liners are so creamy. It's insane. Like, do you see that? So good. Okay, so for the lipstick, I love this lipstick so much. This is the shade Dance Till Dawn, and it is such a beautiful shade, especially with the lip liner that I use. It's gorgeous. And I'm just applying that right on top in between the lines that we've already made. And honestly, our highlight is still popping from the daytime, so I don't feel like I need to touch that up, really, to be honest. But do so at this time if you do feel like you need to, but only use powder. Do not use a liquid highlighter, because if you go over the powders that we've already put down, it's going to turn out a little crazy. You guys, I am so obsessed with how this makeup look turned out. Like, I think it's honestly one of my favorite looks I've ever created on the history of my channel, not gonna lie. But I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. And as always, all the products will be linked down below. I do have a discount code with Sigma, so if you want to save some extra money, it's just Roxiterisa, and you can save some dollar bills. And what else did I have to say? Oh yeah, the giveaway for today. So today's giveaway, I wanted to give away a lot of the products that I used in today's tutorial. So that's gonna be, I guess, the reason I wanted to do that is because then it's easier to recreate this exact makeup look. So what you're gonna win is the eyeshadow palette that I use, which is honestly bomb, the brush set from the Nightlife collection, the lip liner, which again, bomb, the lipstick, and the bronzer from the collection. So all you have to do to enter to win that little giveaway prize pack is make sure you are subscribed to my channel. And what should the question of the day be? Ooh, I got a good one. What is your favorite nighttime activity? Like, do you like to go clubbing? Do you like to go to the movies? I don't know what you like to do. I kind of like to just like have a gorgeous full face of makeup on and then have sweats on and then either go to the movies or like watch Netflix or something like that. I don't know why, like that's just me. But hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to comment that below if you want to win the giveaway. And that is going to be it for me. Remember, you are beautiful and set and out. I love you guys so much, and I will see you next time.